Karba is a Turkish company that was established in 1990 in order to produce firefighting vehicles, garbage trucks and canalization vehicles. In this content, Karba, which finds solutions faster and gives service administration properly, became a company that is preferred in international dimension in a little while with respect to its opponents. Karba opened its new factory in 2006 in Sinjan Organized Industrial Zone for satisfying incremental demands at the proper time. In the new facility, in which 120 experts and specialists are employed, Karba is one of the biggest production centers of this sector, with 10,000 square meters on the being of 6,500 square meters are covered. Karba has a capacity to produce 60 vehicles monthly and it sells its own goods to Turkey and an export to world market. Karba produces the goods in accordance with the international quality standards. Karba, that refreshes itself constantly about the improvement of goods, maintains the research and development work. It educates the personnel by collaborating with universities and follows the developing technology. With this vision, Karba works with the world's biggest car production companies such as Mercedes-Benz, Ford, Mitsubishi, Hyundai, and Isuzu as a partner in the production of equipment that is related with top side of the vehicles. Karba, which forestalls the opponents with significance that is given about the services after vending, provides 7/24 service with the mobile team. Customer satisfaction and manufacturing with respect to international standards are the fundamental principles of Karba. When we look from present day to past, Karba is a representative firm that go to society with 700 vehicles with equipment that were produced for state supply office, Turkish armed forces, municipalities, and private sector entities. Karba is the symbol of quality, confidence and stability.